Hope you are all well. So today we will start a new lesson, chapter number 10, English 2. Open your page number 29. Take your textbook book and open page number 29, chapter 10, nouns, gender. So we have already studied earlier chapter. What is noun? Noun means the names of persons, animals, things, and places are called noun. As for example, boy, parrot, cow, dog, silchar. Everything are noun because all these are names, so they are noun. Now, what do you mean by gender? Natural distinction of sex, that is male or female, is called gender. So nouns are classified in four gender: masculine gender, which meant male; feminine gender, which meant female; common gender, is neither masculine nor feminine; and neutral gender. Non-living nouns are neutral gender. Masculine gender, which stands for male in living beings, are called masculine gender. It is camel, ox, lion, son, boy, all are living things and they are male, so they are masculine gender. Feminine gender, it is living beings and also female sex. It is god and woman, princess, all these are living beings and they are meant for gods, female, so they are feminine gender. Now, common gender. Common genders are neither masculine nor feminine. Doctor, baby, cat, students, and they are neither masculine nor feminine, so they are common gender. And neutral gender. All non-living nouns are called neutral gender, that is pen, non-living, pencil, bag, ball, house, etc. They are neither, they are non-living nouns. So non-living nouns are all neutral gender. So see your book, page number 29. It is given, definitions are given also. A noun that stands for a living being is said to be masculine gender. All these are living being and stands for male. They are masculine gender. Feminine gender. A noun that stands for a female living being is said to be of feminine gender. Common gender. They are neither masculine nor feminine. And neutral gender. Non-living things. They are neutral gender. Pen, pencil, bag, ball, etc. House, stone. They are neutral gender. Next. Now learn the definition of various genders. Number one, masculine gender. Masculine gender stands for a male living beings. When you see any noun, they are male. Always male living beings are treated as masculine gender. As for example, Rahul, Kolhapur. Rahul, name of a boy. Rahul, Kolhapur, it is a place. Man, human being, male and female, so it is a male. Man, it is male. So these are all masculine gender. Number two, feminine gender. Feminine gender stands for a female living being. When you see any noun, they are female, they all are feminine gender. Sita, name of a girl, sister, daughter, etc. Men or feminine gender. And common gender. Common genders are neither masculine nor feminine. Suppose cat, if you say cat, it is not a male or female, simply it is a common name, so it is common gender. Calf, student, these are common gender. And neutral gender. Neutral gender stands for a non-living beings. Where you see any noun, is a non-living, then these are lived animal. Chalk, bat, car, radio, etc. They are non-living, so they are lived animal. So learn this and copy this in your copy book. I will check it after reopening of the school. Next. Now open the page number 13. Some disciplinary building genders are given. So learn it. Tiger, tigress, bull, cow, hog, hen, fox, vixen, sow, maiden, boy, girl, etc. So learn all this and then see exercise A. Underline nouns in the following sentences and write whether they are masculine, feminine, common or neuter gender. So first, Bina respect her teacher. First of all, underline the following. So underline, this is a noun, Bina is a noun, underline this first. Yeah, teacher, it is also a noun. So Bina is a feminine gender because the female sex, feminine gender, right here, feminine gender. And teacher, it is a common gender. So underline teacher and write common gender. Similarly, number two, she is a doctor in this hospital. So doctor, it is common gender, right here, underline and write common gender. Hospital, it is a noun, non-living noun, so it is a neuter gender. So underline this and write neuter gender. So revealing 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 8. Do yourself, it will be checked after you have finished the school. Then also next page, page number 31. Here is a table is given, masculine, feminine, and like this. Next. Open page number 31. Fill in the blanks. Here, masculine, feminine, and gaps are given here in the left side. Here, gaps are given in the right side. So, copy this in your copy book and learn everything. Here, guard is given feminine, so masculine will be boy. Daughter is given here, it is feminine. Son, it is the masculine. Then mare, masculine is horse. Then madam, masculine is sir. Aunt, masculine is uncle. Like this, the right side. Nephew, feminine, nice. Niece, seven. People, he, him, man, woman, tiger, tigress, husband, wife. So learn all these and first of all, copy in a copy book and then learn everything. Next. Yes, now see page number 31. Exercise 31, page number 31. See, rewrite the following sentences, changing the noun word from feminine to masculine. So, first sentence is given, the new actress is my sister. So actress, underline actress and sister, can change into masculine. The new actor is my brother. So rewrite the sentence and change the noun feminine to masculine and underline. Number two, my mother has gone to the market. So underline mother. Write the sentence again, my father has gone to the market. Then number three, the daughters took care of their mothers. Underline daughters and mothers. So this will be, the sons took care of their fathers. Number four, the princess had a pet tigress. Underline princess and tigress. And create the sentences by changing the
Now
the prince has a pet tiger. And lastly, five. Madam, those guards are talking in the class. So madam will be sir and guards will be boy. It is sir, those boys are talking in the class. So copy it in your copy book, learn it, and I will check it later on. Next. Yes. Now see, there are some special cases. Some nouns always used as feminine form. They have no masculine form. As for example, housewife, nurse, virgin. These nouns are always used as feminine. And some nouns always used as masculine form. Suppose, as for example, this arm, summer, death. These nouns are always used as masculine form. And I will give you some homework. Complete this homework, change the poem in masculine form. And change the poem in the feminine form. So I will check it.